Sometimes a Viking is born who carries the spark of gods. Raiders, we call them. It's a name that can summon armies. Ruthless, fearless, made for battle. The moment of a Viking's death is chosen by fate. So what use have they of armor or of beer?
A year since Apollyon came. Our people starved. And the worst of us fell on each other, like beasts. Growing fat on their own people's misery. Ragnar was one of those.
Let's feast!
And so, I came down from the mountains. I joined the Warborn, and then we did something about it. Do something about our people's vermin problem.
Let's burn that gate down!
The Vikings were long thought to be just a legend, a story we told ourselves, an ancient threat that once ruled the North. Then, centuries ago, they returned from across the sea.
A Avenge the villagers!
The food!
Told you.
Come! It's what we came for! Ah! Let's find the rest! For our people.
They had stolen their own. Food. We were there
die!
To take it back.
Is ours now. Guard this. Surrender or die. You don't have to die! Surrender! The food is life for our people! Guard
it! The Raider was right! Food was here!
A vast forest once covered the valley of Valkenheim. We knights cleared that land before the Vikings returned. And when we did, we revealed the ancient ruins of the Warborn clans. Imagine our surprise.
We will have enough!
Join the war board!
come for more than food. I had come for Ragnar.
Face me!
Vikings record the exploits of their greatest heroes in stone. The markers remind them of the debt of glory that must be paid to enter Valhalla. To die in battle is one thing. To die a legend is another. It takes us...
What's going on out there? Me. Come on in then.
This was what I had come for.
Born. You people starve! You and your warriors will learn to live like the rest of us!
Or you will become food for crows.
Child! Might as well ask me to pick up... farming! We're Vikings.
So that's a no?
Valhalla.
You're in charge now. Join us. We are with you.
They weren't much to look at, but they were a start.
The Warborn grew. Soon, much sooner than I anticipated, only two warlords remained in Valkenheim. The Raider, and a vicious killer named Siv. With many of the Warborn leaders held hostage, conflict was inevitable. Siv's work.
That's just barbaric.
I've seen you take scalps.
It's different. We'll just wait for your signal then?
What are they doing here?
Face me!
Make ready!
Warborn prisoners. I would free them.
Ah!
ready! The enemy is coming!
Vikings and cages. Unacceptable. History.
I know it's you!
I guess that was the signal. Now, the real fight had begun.
What are you doing among the Warborn?
You talk too much. Siv had numbers, but the Warborn had me.
You think you're better than me? You will die here, Raider!
Siv had numbers, but the Warborn had me.
You are nothing! Warborn are finished!
The old old ways of blood stir our people. We were united once more. It was time to free the rest of the Warborn. Stigander.
What took you so long?
Finding Vikings you hadn't pissed off.
My thanks, warrior.
Don't disappoint me, Jarl.
Oh, I like you.
Now, it was time to take back our birthright.
The Vikings united, and so quickly. Now they turned their attention to us. I left some of my Blackstones in control of their shipyards at Valkenheim. Stigander, their new Jarl, set out to take them from us.
There are traditions among our people that run deep as stone. Our shields are as versatile as they are strong. Our swords are lethal, simple, and ancient design. And a leader who does not lead the charge is no leader at all. We are called Warlords, a name that is earned. We are the shield of our people. And we will not fall. We would need ships. And I had been out of action for long enough.
Yeah! Odin's beard.
These black stones had done a poor job of fortifying our defenses. Gate open and fast.
Please!
äußerst ähnlich.
Get to the ballista! I almost pity those knights.
Save me some black stuff.
Odin's beard.
The Viking.
Those Blackstones had quite a haul.
Where did these come from?
Samurai ships, washing up all summer long, full of this chunk.
The samurai!
They're weak. We outnumber them 10-1.
And they've had a good year! We're gonna need a fleet.
It was time.
Yes!
For a raid.
Hoping for quick spoils, and perhaps the glory of victory, the Vikings turned their attention on their neighbors across the sea. The samurai lands were guarded by an ancient sea fort, one that the Vikings believed to be poorly defended.
Apollyon's war had taken us to the edge of extinction. But that raid reminded us of who we are. We began with a fortress on the sea. But they knew we were coming. The gates of that fortress had worked for a century. All we had to do was get through them.
Warborn! Everyone to the gates! Guard! Let's do this!
When those gates moved, the whole plan changed.
Thank you. escape controls. You're in my way!
Die! に打ち負けるなど。
Reminded our people what Viking fury could do. The Great Raid, they would call it. And it had begun.
To reach the great city of the Emperor, the Vikings now faced the mire. Here, brute force would not suffice. Skill and knowledge would be needed to cross safely. The warborn Valkyrie, Runa, was sent to find a way through.
The Valkyries, warriors who have made a deal with the gods. Each one can earn glory for our fallen dead. In time, they can win a place for the deserving. But they alone decide for whom they fight. Masters of the spear and shield. Scouts, trackers, and perhaps your only hope for salvation.
The Mire. An apt name for a terrible place. I was sent to find a way through. Let's start by finding an outpost, or a camp, or something. This place is unpleasant.
Ah!
The first scout group the Vikings sent out into the mire never returned. Nor the second. Nor the third.
Promising. This place is unpleasant. Whoever that warrior had alerted was probably who I wanted to talk to. They had one of our missing scouts captured. Yeah!
You've done well to stay alive.
Control and defense of the Mire is split among the many houses of the Daimyo. Their defenses vary in quality, but none of their defenders lack in skill.
I need to get to the docks. Should proceed to the docks. Maybe one of them would know how to get to the city.
So? What did they tell you?
I don't speak Japanese.
Well, now what? We need maps.
There's a monastery.
How do you know? Wait here. I'll get reinforcements. Wait for us here.
Finally. I guessed that what I needed would be near the top. Seemed reasonable.
Whoever the lone scout was who found that monastery must have wondered what a Blackstone Knight's body was doing there so far from home. They would find out soon enough.
I should be quick.
Please.
が待ちきれぬな。
Is no match for skill.
Archers!
Don't look back. keep running.
Stop her!
In hindsight, I should probably have waited for backup. In hindsight, I should probably have waited for backup. Too many to fight. I needed to just run. We needed a way through the mire. The city would be ours.
Koto, the Emperor's city. High on a stone cliff, defended by crumbling bridges and gates, and by a force that was far too small for such a vast place. The city was ripe for plunder.
Three days, we fought on that bridge. Behind that bridge, lay a whole city full of plunder. And if we failed now, we would leave with nothing to show for it. One more push would do it.
Ugh!
Rage!
Archers myself.
Stay down!
The gate was in sight.
This is no gate. It's more like a door. It's not a bad idea. You might live. Thank you.
The All-Father's favor is a fickle thing. Impress him with your audacity, and he will see you through to victory. But let audacity grow into overconfidence, and he will deliver you to your enemies.
When my people see these statues, they often believe them to be gods or spirits holy to the samurai. Why is it so hard for us to imagine that they are simply art?
You are a raider. Legendary. 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 You are a raider. Legendary.
This is your last day!
You are a raider. Legendary.
Grrrr!
aggressive. I will enjoy this. You are a raider. Legendary. You are a raider. Legendary. You are a raider. Legendary. You are a raider. Legendary.
My people will be remembered!
You are a raider. Legendary. 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 You are a raider. Legendary.
I will bring you down!
You are a raider. Legendary. 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 You are a raider. Legendary.
I will bring you down!
You are a raider. Legendary. You are a raider. Legendary. You are a raider. Legendary.
What's the power of love? I'll defeat you.
myself. I must defeat you. I must defeat you. I must defeat you.
Valhalla, are you coming?
I must defeat you. I must defeat you. I must defeat you.
Outstanding.
Gates open.
We had done it. Beyond those gates, riches, spoils, plunder. The great raid of the Warborn clans would become legend.
If the commanders of the Iron Legions knew about that!
Now we can speak freely.
Well, that's a relief.
We're all your humble servants, Master.
So, what is the real plan?
War. The natural state of our species. Yet these monsters flee from it. They're cowards. We must be brave for them.
We cannot hope to trigger war everywhere.
We can. If we recruit our enemies to the cause.